from the book of Colossians 3, verse 5, chapter 3, 12 to 17. A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Colossians. You are God's chosen race, his saints, he loves you, and you should be clothed in sincere compassion, in kindness and humility, gentleness and patience. Bear with one another, forgive each other as soon as quarrel begins. The Lord has forgiven you, now you must do the same. Over all this clothes, to give them together and complete them, put on love. And may the peace of Christ reign in your hearts, because it is for this that you were called together as a part of one body. Always be thankful. Let the message of Christ and all its riches find a home with you. Teach each other and advise each other in all wisdom. With gratitude in your hearts, sing songs and hymns and inspired songs of God. And never say or do anything except in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to your God.